When you dig at my trails and you build my ramp, you're gonna be a the dudes in Eastside.
All in the ground, so big and sort of round it was, and there was I, digging it deep. It was flat at the bottom, and the sides were steep. When along comes this bloke in a bowler, which he lifted and scratched his head. Whoa, he looked down the old, poor demented soul, and he said, do you mind if I make a suggestion? Don't dig it there, dig it elsewhere. You're digging it round and it ought to be square. The shape of it's wrong, it's much too long, and you can't put a hole where a hole don't belong. I ask, what a liberty, eh? Nearly backing right in the bowler. Well, there was I, a sturdy me-o, shoveling earth for all that I was worth. I was, and there was him, standing up there so grand and official with his nose in the air. So I gave him a look sort of sideways, and I leaned on me shovel and sighed. Whoa,
what?
Dude.
We'll be right back.
Damn. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn, that was dialed, dude. Hell yeah. Thanks, dude.
Congrats, dude.
What the hell? How'd you know?
That ain't no snake. Huh?
Too obvious. Too many dogs hanging around scary. Yeah, just about a year ago, I set out on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad and things got worse.
Hey, Chris.
Good. You guys throw a little bit too f***ing soft. You gotta be f***ing a lot more and riding a way bit less.